Car accident injuries and whiplash injuries can cause years of pain if not handled correctly. Today's video, we're going to be discussing exactly that, so stay tuned. Hello, my name is Dr. Brandon Petke with Lone Star Progressive Medicine. And today what we're gonna be discussing is car accidents and whiplash injuries. It's something that we see hundreds and hundreds of times a year. In fact, a number of medical clinics around our community refer to us regularly for car accidents and you know, auto accidents and whiplash injuries. The reason why it's very specific of why they need to be taken care of in a specific manner is because so many times with patients that have had car accidents literally years and years ahead of time, their pain all started with that because it was never addressed properly. And so whiplash injuries are unique. And the reason why I say that they're unique is you not only have damage to the tendons, you have damage to the muscles, you have damage to the joints, you sometimes even have damage to the disc as well. And if all those components aren't taken care of, then you're never gonna have full relief. On top of that, with the amount of force that goes through in an auto accident injury, there is disruption to the normal curves in the spine. And if you've seen some of our previous videos, you know that there's three curves in the spine. There's one in the neck, one in the mid back, and one in the low back. And when the head gets whipped around in a whiplash, or the low back for that matter, it can disrupt that curve. And so there's specific things that you need to do in order to reinstate that curve so you prevent long-term chronic pain happening for years and years to come. So our practice is unique in the terms that we combine a number of different therapies together. So that's that integrated care model that we utilize in our clinic, where we utilize therapies and treatments from multiple different discipline areas. So whether it's somebody's in a whole bunch of pain and they do need some injections, they need some trigger point injections, or they need some pain meds or something like that, of course we can handle that. But beyond that initial acute phase, when they're really a whole bunch of pain, you know, the first few days or week or so after, there has to be taken, the other components have to be taken care of. So that's where the rehab, the therapies, the cold laser therapy, the kinesio tape, the chiropractic, the all that stuff comes together, and we take care of all those different components of the injury. And with that, we are able to see great success, not only complete resolve of the problem, but more importantly, basically keeping people from having years and years of pain and a decreased quality of life. It doesn't have to happen. They can be easily handled, and that's exactly what we do in the office. So if you yourself have had an auto accident and you need some help, certainly contact our office. If you know somebody that has been, share this video with them. We'd love to help them out. The other thing I would caution people on auto accident cases is whether or not to use an attorney. There are certainly good attorneys, there's some horrible attorneys, and there's some really good attorneys that can protect both the patient and the clinics that the patient gets care into. And so we've worked with a number of those over the years, and if you end up going that route, we'll definitely direct you into the good ones and keep you away from the horrible ones and the bad ones. So that way you can get your car fixed and get your care taken care of and all that other stuff. So anyway, hopefully this information was useful. If you have any comments or questions, please put those below. Feel free to contact our office. We'd be more than happy to evaluate you if you need some help. Take care and have a wonderful day.